I've just broken out of the prison again, and I've given the coppers the slip. But the way that I keep getting out of the jail, it must give all the coppers the pip. I'm a knight of the road, and I come out at night, and I'm out tonight, plunders me game. But here I've been jabbering and jabbering away, and forgotten to tell you me name. I'm Jack Sheppard, though some people call me John. I don't care for the Bow Street runners, the Marathon runners, the Scarlet runners, locks, bolts and bars. To hold me are all in vain, 'cause as soon as they think they've got me tight, I'm out again. You talk about your Bill Peters and your Charlie Sykeses and your other burglars. Not in the same street with me at burgling. I can get in anywhere I can. I don't care if it's a cottage or a villa, a mansion or what it is. I can get in it. And if you don't believe me, show me the door and give me the key and I'll soon show you whether I can get in it or not. And to give you an idea of what kind of a burglar I am, I'm just going to break into this house. Of course, it won't take me a second to get in a rotten house like this. Not a second, just get the hammer and the chisel to work. And before you can say Jack Robinson, we're inside. Just go about it quickly and quietly. Oh, here's a policeman coming along. Oi, oi, copper.
Hello.
Are you doing anything for a minute?
No.
Well, you see, I'm a burglar, you see, and I'm breaking into this house. Of course, it won't take me a second to get in a rotten house like this. And all I want you to do is to stand here, keep your eye open, and warn me if a policeman comes along. And whatever I get, you shall have half, you see. If I get £10,000, you can have half. And if I get 10 years, you can have half. Now, you keep your eye on me, my boy, and before so very long, you'll be able to start burgling on your own account. Because you've got a burglar's face, you have. You've got a hard face. You could break in anywhere with a face like yours. You look as if you'd had a fall down the cellar and caught your mouth on the nail. And left your mouth on the nail and brought the cellar away with you. Hello, missus.
Hello, what are you doing here?
I'm a burglar, missus. I'm after your utensils and your whatnot.
It's no use breaking in here.
No use breaking in here? Why?
We had burglars last night.
All right, we'd better come round some other time. Tomorrow night about 10:30, future.
Yes, that'll be all right.
All right, now don't forget the name, because I'm Jack Sheppard. Though some people call me John. I don't care for the Bow Street runners, the Marathon runners, the Scarlet runners, locks, bowls and bars. To hold me are all in vain, because as soon as they think they've got me tight, I'm out again.